God is compared to a father in this story. He is a loving God. He loves his children.
When the earthly fathers are so caring, how much more the Heavenly Father, who created us, will love us and care for us.
God wants us to maintain a relationship with Him like a father and a friend.
God forgives us when we ask Him for forgiveness by saying, "I'm sorry, Lord."
Like the father of the prodigal son, He's always waiting for us to come back to Him.